Welcome to SAP Integrated Business Planning, where data-driven decision-making meets advanced analytics. In this video, we will explore the power of preconfigured analytics stories and how they can accelerate your implementation project. Analytics stories in SAP Integrated Business Planning provide real-time, best-in-class analytics. With SAP Integrated Business Planning, you will always have the most up-to-date data at your fingertips, empowering you to make informed decisions faster than ever before. With Analytics Stories, you enjoy a consistent reporting experience across all SAP solutions. Whether you're analyzing sales data, supply chain performance, or financial metrics, the user-friendly and powerful interface ensures seamless navigation and a familiar look and feel. You can even create your own custom key figures calculation directly in the analytics stories. This flexibility means you can tailor the analytics to your unique business needs, ensuring that you're measuring the metrics that truly matter to your organization. You can instantly analyze the results of SAP IBP planning runs and adjustments. Starting with release 2402, the following preconfigured analytics stories are included in the sample planning area SAP IBP 1. Global Demand Planner, Local Demand Planner, Demand Planning Process Expert, Supply Chain Risk Analysis. When you copy the sample planning area SAP IBP 1 to your own planning area, make sure to check the box Copy Planner Workspaces, Analytics, and Alerts. You can use the preconfigured analytics stories as a starting point for your implementation. They showcase various features such as chart types, filtering options, and the overall look and feel. They can serve as inspiration and provide excellent examples to follow. Let's look at some examples. Here is the analytics story for the Global Demand Planner. The story contains several pages to structure the content. The overview page provides the most important facts at first glance, then additional pages for more details. Here you see an example of a linked analysis. Selecting a product family on the left chart automatically filters the chart on the right side, allowing you to focus on the information that matters most to you. Here is a short glimpse at the other pages, impact analysis and forecast revenue. Let's take another example, the story of the demand planning process expert. Here we have a similar structure with the overview page and additional pages for the details. Let's take a close look at the forecast value add page, because here we have an example of calculated measures in analytics stories. The key figures you see here, manual forecast value add and SOP process forecast value add, are examples of this type of calculation in analytics stories. This feature provides flexibility when creating the stories and is easy to use. For more information, please check out the SAP Best Practices Assets available on Process Navigator. Thanks for watching.